Don't worry, you have come to the right channel. Hello, and welcome my friends to my YouTube channel, Philip Ospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft Outlook.
How to import an email account, contacts, and calendar from a PSD file into Microsoft Outlook. I have described in another video of mine how to export our Microsoft Outlook account with our contacts list and calendar from one instance of Outlook to another instance. There comes a time though where we want to import them again to Outlook. The reasons may vary for wanting to do so, and which could be: we might want to move Outlook items from one computer to another. We might want to move Outlook items from one email account to another email account. We might want to move Outlook items between a local folder and an IMAP or Exchange server. Stay tuned to find out how to import a PSD file into Microsoft Outlook. For us to import a PSD file into Microsoft Outlook, it means that we have a PSD file located somewhere on our PC that we have exported it from before, or someone else has given it to us. So for us to import a PSD file, we must select the File tab to move to Backstage View. From the left to select the category Open and Export. Under the area Open, we select the command Import Export. Import Export. The Import and Export Wizard dialog box appears. Here we must choose an action to perform. What do we want to do? Import from another program or file. We leave this command activated, and we have a description. Import data from other files such as Outlook, data files, PSD, and text files. We press the Next button. Select File tab to import from. We know that we're going to import an Outlook data file, PSD. We select it and press the Next button. In the next step of the wizard, we must locate and select the PSD file that is located on our computer. So, File to Import, we select the Browse button. We navigate on our PC and locate and select the PSD file as shown, Outlook data file, 11.8 megabyte. Open. Once selected, we have different options. Replace duplicates with items imported. Allow duplicates to be created. Do not import duplicates. I leave the default option and I press the Next button. In the next step of the wizard, select the folder to import from. It's an Outlook data file. We can open and select what we want. We want the whole folder to be imported into our account. We can activate or deactivate the command include subfolders. And now we have two options. Import items into the current folder. We see here that the folder Philip Ospan Hotmail is selected. Import items into the same folder in. If I select the drop-down menu, we can see all my email accounts. And we can select the one that we're going to import our PSD file in the specific folder that I have selected. Once we've done all the steps, we just press the Finish button and wait for a couple of seconds for our PSD file to be imported in the specific account that we define.
Thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed what you saw in this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free and let me know by heading down to the comment section.